think that was a bad beat, too. I think it affected things. We may see that on Scott Van Pelt News Hour on Monday. Atlantic Sun Championship, Liberty, Lipscomb, playing for that. Liberty down one. Abukabo Jr. hits the layup. Liberty leads by one at the half. They're 25-2 when leading at halftime. The Liberty Flames, and they do it again. Second half. Cabell gets it. Liberty bench loves it. Lipscomb down four. Garrison Matthews, we could use a three. Thank you. The Atlantic Sun Player of the Year at 21. Scotty James. Off the miss, will hit the layup and gets bumped while trying to get up. No foul. Furious about it. Let's watch it again. Let's see. And here we go. Oh! He kind of, I think he initiated the contact himself and then sold it.
Soccer.
That works against fifth grade referees really well. I know. I've been there. Oh, here he comes. Hits the reverse layup. Liberty leads by one. There were 23 lead changes. A wild, crazy game. Georgie Pacheco-Ortiz. Corner three. Liberty by four. Here comes Lipscomb. We need one. Rod Marbury. And one. Lipscomb down by two. 9.4 to go. Pending the free throw. Lefty stroke. Looks good, but it's short. Off the rebound. James, the rebound. The free throw secured the game. He had 17. And Liberty punches their ticket to the NCAA tournament.